but we gotta start somewhere, might as well.
Hi, my name is Camille Hill, and I'll be mentoring for the subject English.
Hey everybody, my name is Amaya. I'll be tutoring / mentoring in English.
Hi, my name is Kiaja Wilson. I'll be mentoring the subject English. If you have any questions or concerns about English or want to know the benefits of English or just questions in general about Auderdice High School, you can contact me at the end of the video. Have a good day.
Auderdice AACAS realized that online learning has been difficult for many students in the Auderdice community.
Hi, my name is Tierra Coe, and I'll be a mentor for the subject history.
Hello, my name is Kalia, and I'm a part of AACAS. I'm a history mentor, and we understand that you guys are having a lot of problems and difficulties with these specific subjects. You can contact us at the end of this video. Enjoy your day.
Hi, my name is Dwayne Randolph. I'll be mentoring 9th and 10th grade students in the subject math. I want to offer my help from a student's perspective, so you can contact me through my team or my personal email, which will be at the end of the video.
Hey guys, my name is Latajion, and I'm the math mentor of AACAS.
Hi, my name is Lauren Wilson. I'll be mentoring math. If you have any questions or any concerns, you can contact me at the end of the video. Thank you and have a nice day.
What's up guys, it's Eric McClung. I'll be your science mentor.
Hi, my name is Ray Young and I will be mentoring the subject science.
Hi, my name is Kaya Rikas and I'll be mentoring the subject of science. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, or you just want somebody to talk to, I'll be here.
The students of AACAS understand that online learning is very difficult for freshmen and new incoming students. So if you need any help, please let anybody within this video know.
Thank you. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.